He's only 6 years old, but bad guys beware. Mitchell Ray has reported for duty. Today, the brave young boy went on a ride to remember after becoming an honorary member of the New South Wales Police Force.
A pint-sized police recruit in pursuit of a dream. Mitchell Ray in full uniform, armed with the biggest smile in Sydney and a peace sign for the cameras. Not quite old enough to drive, he appeared motorcycle ready, but had to settle for co-pilot as he took a spin with the highway patrol.
We actually have a seven-seater.
And not done there, he zipped over to help out the rescue and bomb disposal unit.
Which way is white?
I did not know how to drive.
His next duty, Sydney Harbour, with the Marine Area Command. He was captain of his own ship, the boy from Dubbo, taking in the Opera House for the first time. Not quite a salute, it was a dab for a day well done.
It was pretty cool.
For so many years, he wanted to grow up and become Iron Man because he wants to be able to catch the baddies. So meeting the police today, those people who really do catch the baddies.
And Mitchell is a force to be reckoned with, whether it's fighting crime or a rare form of cancer. In January this year, he was diagnosed with stage 4 neuroblastoma.
He's been through chemo and he's been through a huge surgery. He ended up with a relapse.
By his side all the way, mum Erin, dad Jeremy, 3-year-old sister Hannah, and the youngest of the Ray family, 7-month-old Connor. And now, the men and women in blue.
The ability to help someone who's so brave and in this position is an amazing thing.
And just like any kid his age, after a big day, he's thirsty for more.
Maybe on the way back home I can maybe get one of my favourite drinks.
What is that?
A homemade Jack Icy.
Davina Smith, 9 News.